Aston Martin DB9 on the left of us. Oh, the physics of this game. Taking the piss, man. Why was he dragging my car like that just because I rammed him from behind? I don't get the physics of this game. See, if I shove into him, he'll be dragging my car. My car will literally be following his car because I... Wait, what? How does... Wait, what? Jesus Christ, man. You can just tell there were some bits of this game that got rushed. There's literally like a few stuff in this game that got rushed. Like when you look at the AI's behavior, they literally turn up every part the track like turns at. So when some bits of the track you can literally just go straight. Look at the AI, bro, sometimes the AI will turn a bit too much, like... Oh, stop fucking shoving me about, man. Like, when you look at the AI, like, you know them corners, right? Alright, let me pause the game. Right, so you know them corners, right? Where, you know you can go straight on, but there's like a zigzaggy road, but you can go straight into it. The AI will literally zigzag on the zigzag road. It won't go straight into, it won't go straight in the middle of it. So you can tell they rushed the AI, they rushed the code in a bit to think like, oh, every bit the pathfinding must be like, oh, it goes this way, it goes that way. It goes like literally the shape of the track. Like they've rushed it. Now sometimes you can feel nah. You know what happened there, right? You know when you talk too much, and then like sometimes you feel like throwing up, like sometimes that thing comes up, like there's a thing in your throat just comes up, man, and you just gotta slap, you gotta flush it down again. I'm talking like I'm some guy that came out the garbage, but like it happens, man. We're all human beings at the end of the day. This stuff happens, man. Stop acting like you don't burp, you don't fart, you don't this, you don't that. Come on, it happens to the best of us, man. Come on, shut up. Now I low key want to buy that M6 though. It looks lame, man. The M6 in this game actually looks lame. Look at that, man. I want to buy that. Ooh, but that fucking front of it. What? Nah. I can't lie, they do too much with these body kits. Some of the body kits in this game, they do too much. The AI is broken. See how it just bumps into the... Nah, the E46 is so cute, man. Bro, that car has my heart. The E46 M3. It just has, that car just has my heart. Oh, come on, why are you coming from the corner like that? Piss off, G. Piss off. You're taking the mic. You can't be doing that to me. Don't wiggle me about. You don't want to do that. I swear, if I see any car catch up here,